Hello. The buildings you see behind me belong to the most important organization in the world, the United Nations. Almost every country on earth is represented here, and the UAE is proud to be a member. The United Nations hears complaints one country makes against another for improper acts, such as the case this week with Iran. An emirate directly across the Gulf from Iran, Ras Al Khaimah shares the concerns of all countries. Our emirate has already seen the heavy hand of Iran in its illegal occupation of the Tumbs Islands and its governing control over our business operations. We have also learned through recent media reports that suspected terrorists with ties to Iran and located in Ras Al Khaimah have been arrested by our federal government. Leaders here are concerned about the current leadership in Ras Al Khaimah and its troubling relationship with Iran. I have been invited here to discuss these issues. I have assured them that I am determined to return to Ras Al Khaimah and help it once again become a safe, secure, and peace-loving place, free of terror and dependence on Iran. Thank you for listening.